heard Murray play many times over the last 5 years. This is the first time that I've watched him capture it with all the light and what that spectrum of light can actually add to the performance, because when he goes in, I feel like he goes into the hand of God, and the heart of God is united with his heart. And I've talked to him about that before, and as he rides the waves, I feel like that's what the God source that's in all of us actually is. Today, this evening, I actually experienced seeing his aura dancing in such a different way, like as the different light spectrums would change and the music would change, so would his aura. It would just be dancing way high above, it would come back in again, it would be oh so slight but intense, and then it would expand out and come in again. So it was so beautiful to watch all the spectrums of light, and when I say light, I mean like God light. Yes, we have the beauty of the images behind him with the sound, that spirit of light, that pure light that's in all of us, is what really was dancing around him as he was playing and creating this space where we all got to swim together in those beautiful waves. Thank you, Murray, for being such a gift and for not being afraid to share it, to share your beautiful intimate journey with all of us.